father, principal, Joby, sisters, teachers, and all my dear friends. Myself, Chika Inani of class 4A, will conduct today's assembly. First, let's join our hands for prayer. I will call my friends for prayer.
This little guiding light of mine, I'm going to let it shine, let it shine all the time, let it shine. Hide it under a bushel, oh no. I'm going to let it shine, let it shine all the time, let it shine. Take this little light round the world. I'm going to let it shine, let it shine all the time, let it shine. Make this little light burn.
Now I will invite our honorable Father Principal Joby for school prayer.
Happy morning, my dear students. Let us begin this day with a small prayer. Almighty God, source of life, we worship and praise you. You are the truth and origin of all knowledge. Bless us that we may study well, obey our parents and teachers, and be honest in our behavior. Lead us from darkness to light. Bless our studies and enlighten our intellect. Grant us the grace to seek truth and make us truly wise.
Thank you, Father. Now let's recite our school anthem and remember some of our school memories.
Yesterday was Parsi New Year, so let's hear something from Motan Aisha.
Good morning, respected Father Principal, sisters, teachers, and all my friends. I am Aisha Mota of class 4A. I am going to speak on Parsi New Year. Parsi New Year is celebrated among the entire Parsi community, usually the month of March. The day is calculated as the per Gregorian calendar. Parsis recognize it as the first day of the month of Falsi calendar. In other words, it is the celebration of Jamshed Navroz, king of Persia. The festival took place in the memory of the king who started create the Parsi calendar. It is believed by the community that on Parsi New Year, the universe was created and thus life came into existing on this beautiful planet. Who is Parsi New Year celebrated? Rangoli is made at the entrance of the house and incense sticks are lighted. The community also serves food to needy. A few things are kept on the table as systematic manner. A routine, the celebration, these things include fruits, flour, sugar, bread, coins, candle. By arranging these things and praying to the Lord, bring proposal to them. Thank you. Have a nice day ahead.
Thank you, Naisha. Our unity is our strength and diversity is our power. So let's hear something from Lakhwani Aditi.
Good morning, respected Father Principal Jobby, sisters, teachers and all my dear friends. I am Aditi Lakhwani of class 4th A going to represent the topic on unity in diversity. India is a country with various traditions and cultures. The cultural heritage of our country makes us feel proud of our country. India is the best example for unity in diversity. It means remaining united even after living separately. India is a country of different traditions, religions, caste and culture. We are all very powerful and unites like a huge joint family who battles all problems together and remain united. So we are together considered as Indians. Diversity brings property. I love my India. Thank you.
Thank you, Aditi. Now I invite Kabir for the thought.
A very good morning to respective father, principal, sister, teacher, parent, and all my dear friends. Myself, Kabir Ninja from class 4th A. Today I am going to share a very beautiful thought of my favorite personality. If you believe in a living a respectable life, you believe in self-help, which is the best help. These are the famous lines of Dr. B.R. Ambedkar. Self-respect is a kind of ritual which helps us to remember who and what we are. If we do not respect ourselves, we on one hand are forced to hate those who have it, and on other hand, we become blind to our weakness. Self-respect is a fundamental for a great life. To develop self-respect means to cultivate the self-confidence to deal with whatever life throws at us. So here, I am telling you some ways to improve self-respect. Learn to handle criticism. Consider your own feeling, take care of your emotional needs, and last, acknowledge to yourself that you deserve respectful treatment. Thank you. Have a nice day.
Thank you, Kabir. Now I invite our class teacher, Juhi ma'am, for the pledge. Please stretch your right arm for the pledge.
India is my country. All Indians are my brothers and sisters. I love my country and I am proud of its rich and varied heritage. I shall always strive to be worthy of it. I shall respect my parents, teachers, and all my elders and treat everyone with courtesy. I pledge my devotion to my country and its people. My happiness lies in their well-being and prosperity.
Thank you, Jill ma'am. Lastly, I want to thank Father and our class teacher to give us this opportunity. I request to everyone to stand for national anthem.